I'm here today to talk to you about a man who killed dozens. John Rambo. And it's good that he's dead. This man enlisted in the army when he was 17. He was in Vietnam by his 19th birthday. We taught him to kill. We taught him to survive. In 71, I was put to the test. He was captured by the North Vietnamese. And one by one, over 7 months, they tortured Rambo's unit to death.
You think I am stupid? You think we don't know about the rescue mission? No! So, what will you tell me to keep this man alive? Huh?
Chopper's coming. We just need to stay alive. Keep shooting.
Thank you. Over, Jennifer.
carry you to that chopper, because you ain't gonna die. We're getting out of here, okay? Enemy Jeep at Mach 12. God, hell, that's a damn minigun!
Everywhere!
reloading!
Don't give him a goddamn inch!
John!
You hear that? That chopper's off to get out of here, brother.
Everywhere!
It's over, Johnny.
Tell us to move.
You hear that? That chopper's off to get out of here, brother.
It's over.
Tell us to move.
You hear that? That chopper's off to get out of here, brother.
Thank you. It's over.
You hear that? That chopper's on to get out of here, brother.
It's over.
You hear that? That chopper's on to get out of here, brother.
It's over.
You hear that? That chopper's on to get out of here, brother.
What's wrong?
almost here.
Watch your fire. We're getting close to our guys.
No question, that experience broke something inside them. But it was so far below the surface, no one saw. Like tiny pieces of shrapnel floating around in his blood, cutting him up inside. You don't come back.